Top 10 Interesting Medical Science Inventions. 1. Human Circulatory System. 2. Vaccinations. 3. Anesthesia. 4. Blood Types. 5. Hormones. 6. Vitamins. 7. Antibiotics. 8. Insulin. 9. Penicillin. And 10. Genes. Now we will discuss about 1. Human Circulatory System. Year of Discovery, 1628. What is it? The first complete understanding of arteries, veins, heart and lungs function to form a single, complete circulatory system. Who discovered it? William Harvey. Why is this one of the greatest? The human circulatory system represents the virtual definition of life 400 years ago. No one understood our circulatory system. Most thought blood was created in liver and consumed by muscles. 2. Vaccinations. Year of Discovery, 1798. What is it? Humans can be protected from disease by injecting them with mild forms of the very disease they are trying to avoid. Who discovered it? Lady Mary Wortley Montagu and Edward Jenner. Why is this one of the greatest? Throughout the 14th and 15th centuries, the plague killed nearly half of the population of Europe. Smallpox killed over 100,000 people a year for a century and left millions horribly scarred and disfigured. The influenza epidemic of 1918 killed 25 million worldwide. Polio killed thousands in the early 20th century and left millions paralyzed. One simple discovery not only stopped the spread of each of these diseases, it virtually eradicated them. 3. Anesthesia. Year of Discovery, 1801. What is it? A medication used during surgery that causes loss of awareness of pain in patients. Who discovered it? Humphrey Davy. Why is this one of the greatest? Anesthesia created safe surgery and made many medical and dental operations practical and possible. The trauma suffered by patients from the pain of an operation was of tension dangerous that it kept doctors from attempting many surgical procedures. 4. Blood types. Year of Discovery, 1897. What is it? Humans have different types of blood that are not all compatible. Who discovered it? Carl Landsteiner. Why is this one of the greatest? Blood was blood, or so the world thought. Then Austrian physician Carl Landsteiner discovered that there were four types of blood. Some could be safely mixed, and some could not. 5. Hormones. Year of Discovery, 1902. What is it? Chemical messengers that trigger action in various organs within the body. Who discovered it? William Bayliss and Ernst Starling. Why is this one of the greatest? This discovery started a whole new field of medical science, endocrinology. It revolutionized physiology and has been called one of the greatest discoveries of all time related to the human body. 6. Vitamins. Year of Discovery, 1906. What is it? Trace dietary chemical compounds that are essential to life and health. Who discovered it? Christian Eichmann and Frederick Hopkins. Why this is one of the greatest? The discovery of vitamins revolutionized nutritional science and the public's awareness of health, diet, and nutrition. 7. Antibiotics. Year of Discovery, 1910. What is it? Chemical substances that killing fictitious microscopic organisms without harming the human host. Who discovered it? Paul Ehrlich. Why is this one of the greatest? This invention opened a new era for medical and pharmacological research and founded the field of chemotherapy. Antibiotics saved millions of lives and still it's saving. 8. Insulin. Year of Discovery, 1921. What is it? Insulin is a hormone produced by the pancreas that allows the body to pull sugar from blood and burn it to produce energy. Who discovered it? Frederick Banting. Why is this one of the greatest? Insulin is not a cure for diabetes. This discovery turned the death sentence of diabetes into a manageable malady with which millions of people live healthy and normal lives. 9. Penicillin. Year of Discovery, 1928. What is it? The first commercially available antibiotic drug. Who discovered it? Alexander Fleming, why is this one of the greatest? Penicillin created a whole new arsenal of drugs in doctors' toolkits to fight disease and infection. It opened the door to entire new families and new generations of antibiotic drugs. 10. Genes. Year of Discovery, 1934. What is it? Beetle discovered how genes perform their vital function. Who discovered it? George Beetle. Why is this one of the greatest? How can a molecule of nucleic acid, a gene, direct an entire complex cell to perform in a certain way? Beetle discovered that each gene directs the formation of a particular enzyme. Enzymes then swing the cell into action. His discovery filled a huge gap in scientists' understanding of how DNA blueprints are translated into physical cell-building action.